Okay, people, here we are at the train station awaiting our departure. It's Cartagena station. We're off platform 3 midday, so we've got half an hour to wait. I don't know whether that's our train or what, but so we've got about half an hour. We're on to Mercia del Carmen, where we change and then we get a train to our destination. So I'll chat to you shortly. Well, here we are. We've arrived in Madrid, of all places. We're only here for one night. It's late afternoon. It's 4:38 here, so we're only here. We've got a train at about 10:20 tomorrow, so we've got to find somewhere to stay. I've got a couple of places I've seen on booking.com, so we'll go and see if we can find them and book in, have a quick wander around, have some food later, and for an earliest start tomorrow, 10:20 back at train station. I'm just going to go and book tickets for tomorrow's trip. And see you all soon. What a nice train ride that were. Told you, if anybody's thinking of doing this, first class is the way to go. It's so much better for extra. And I'll run through in a bit on cost, because it's not just about buying the ticket. There is hidden costs in this. You know, you have to book seats on various trains, and if it's an high-speed train like this one to come up from where we were on South Coast there, it cost us, I think it was €40. Now remember, we've already got a ticket, and that €40 is to reserve 2 seats on this train first class, so we've paid that. And it adds up. If you're away for a couple of weeks like we are, it adds up a little bit, but it's still a fantastic way to travel and a fantastic holiday. So I'll update you shortly. See you soon. All right, people, here we are in Madrid. I checked into this hotel just for one night. It's quite a nice hotel, actually. Room's smaller than what we've been to, but it's a nice hotel. €90 one night. We were going to stay 2 nights, but I'm not. Madrid's all right, I suppose, but I'm not a fan. I've been enjoying smaller towns, you know, and coastal towns. So tomorrow we check out tomorrow, but we're going to have a we've got a couple of nights pending next destination, but it's back on coast somewhere. Now we're heading north, so have a look before you get to end up vlog and see if you can guess where we're going. So we've booked a later train tomorrow. We're going to leave about I think it's about 2 o'clock. Is it 2 o'clock? Thereabouts. So we will have time in morning to have a mooch around. We're going to have a mooch around now. We're going to catch metro and go into the centre just for a look, have a look around. But like I say, I'm not a fan of city, you know. Not just this city. I went to fan of Barcelona, it was nice, but we had to travel to the beach, you know. But I'm not a massive fan of cities. I like to do coastal bits. So, you know, I mean, this is all right. This is all right. You know, it's nice, you know. Metro system is beautiful. Looks really nice, that metro. But anyway,
we're not telling them about your.
We're going to have a look. My incident, trying to get a ticket for tomorrow's train, yeah. I had a bit of an incident because I didn't. She says, what's we going? Because I didn't understand to change my scan code for tomorrow. And he didn't know, I didn't know. I thought we were going to be stranded in Madrid permanently. Fucking hell, you know. But anyway, here we are. We're going to go down Metro and we're going to catch the underground into the centre of Madrid. And then we're going to get some food somewhere. So I'll catch you in a little while. So this is Metro system in Madrid. A lot cleaner than London, isn't it? We're going to go to just so we know where we've come from, and we're going to go to Sol or Gran Vies. They're next to each other. We'll probably get off at one of them, and we'll see what Madrid looks like. Like I say, not a big fan of the city, but we're here, and for one night only, we're live, and for one night only, we're going for the full Monty. Oh, I'm talking about food. So, again, 1 minute for a train to come.
Are you doing a full Monty?
No, that's when they dance naked, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, I'm not doing a full Monty. I won't want to scare anybody, you know. So, still feel like, you know, stranger. I feel like a foreigner in a... Well, I am. I'm a foreigner in a foreign country, aren't I? But I always get this feeling that they don't like, because that train should be at any second. Proximities, 1 minute, 5 minutes, so... here we go. Let's see what delights we have. I think the train's coming.
I can hear.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look at these metros. Let me show you these metros. Far better than London. Right, I'm going to pop off and I'll see you when we get off at the other end. So we've just come out of Metro, and because we're starving hungry and I could eat a scabby donkey, yes, here we are. We're in a posh McDonald's. Very nice building. Chaz has just gone upstairs to find a seat. I'm just waiting for order, and I just thought I'd let you know, we're in the centre of Madrid and we're going to have a wander around and see what we can see before it goes dark. So I'll catch you in a little while. Pull up again now, nice and full, got some energy. So we're in a very busy Madrid centre somewhere, don't exactly know where. There's all sorts, it's very, very, very busy. What time it is? Time's marching on, but it's really busy down here. We're just gonna have a wander around, really. You know, I'm not excited about this place. I can't get excited about it. I've been in London, so we're going to have a little wander and see if we can find some Raymond Reddington sunglasses. Does anybody know what they are yet? But I don't know. When you come away, do you prefer places like this? Busy. Shops. Hundreds of people about. Look. People everywhere. It's too much. Whereas when we were yesterday. What was that place? Oh, she's gone. She's disappeared again. What was that place called? Yesterday, Cartagena, and what was that other day? Mampat Tarragona. Nice places. And not a lot of people about. This is not what I wanted. But I'm just going to have a look at these sunglasses. These are just cheap ones. I want some expensive ones. If we're in Spain, may as well treat myself. Oh, that's noisy. Same as what I sell at home. I buy them for about £1 each. Sell them for a fiver. They want like €10 here. Might bring some more and sell them to her. Have you got some wedge? Jazz? Have you got some money? Hang on. I'll be back in a bit. There's not much to look at here. There's not much to look at, really. It's like being in London. Look at it. Look around. Not my kind of place. But we're here, like most at night. What's that love shop? What's all that about? See you in a bit. Bye bye. Moving down a bit, we've come to this Sol. Oh, this is Sol, Shaz. That's next stop on what's it? On tram. It's rammed. This must be its centre. I don't know what that building is up there. This is that station. Okay. So?
Yeah.
So? Can we find a shop down here that sells Raymond Reddington? Not my kind of scene. Not at all. There's just too many people around. Things happen in places like this, don't they? You know, you read about it. Packed with people. Right. I have to keep an eye on Shaz just here because she will get lost. She's looking all over me, look. She just wonders that she's looking all over for me. She just looked at me. Know that look? Don't see it appeal. Look up here.
It's like London.
People. It's just people everywhere. Sat around. And we're just wandering around like lost sheep. Meh. Meh. Lost sheep. That's all we are really, isn't it? Sheep. Meh. I don't see. Don't see appeal. Why would you? We were sat on a beach yesterday. Beautiful. Like a private beach. Absolutely fantastic. Not a lot of people about. Just relaxing. And then you come to this and you're on your toes all the time, watching your bags, waiting for somebody to try and dip your pockets, you know. And I just don't like it. I just don't like it. What's your views? Places like Madrid? Places like Benidorm? Or places like Tarragosa? With not a lot of people about. And nice, where is she? There she is. She's in the middle, posing, taking pictures, look. There she is. You see her. I'm looking for me. I'm looking for a sunglasses shop. And I'll be back with you shortly. And still, loads of people. I didn't think there were this many people in the world. Wherever we walk, there's loads of people everywhere. I don't know where we are. I really don't like Madrid. I really don't like it. I think I've got that phobia of people, you know, when there's too many people. Not a fear of going out, that agoraphobia, but a fear of crowds. What is it? I mean, I just want to punch everybody. You know? But we're here, we're in a square now, I don't know where we are. Where are we, Shaz?
I don't know.
Metro, the opera station. Is that line one? Is it line one what we came on? Oh, now we're seeing Mickey Mouse. Now we're seeing Mickey Mouse, so we've got to have a photo with Mickey Mouse. He's miles away from home, isn't he? Mickey. Unless he's come from Paris, Euro Disney. Well, all these people. Now she has a checking photos of trees over here. I don't know, it must be Opera Square. It must be a link. I wonder if it's that building is linked with Metro Station being called Opera. I wonder if that's like a theatre, famous type of theatre where they have opera and stuff. Maybe, we don't know. But yeah, Brussels, Barcelona and now Madrid have not been... I mean, it's nice to see culture, but they've not been exciting for me. I much prefer, you know, places. What's she doing? Where's she going now? No, she's taking photos and everything. But, yeah. It's busy. It's about 8:45. It's turned 8:30 at night here. And still busy people with all these people. We've got to make sure she doesn't lose sight of me. She panics if she loses me because she's frightened of getting lost. So let's wander over this way. Oh, she's taking a photo of a statue now. Shall I hide? I could hide behind this lamppost because I'm that thin, nobody would notice. I've lost that much weight without walking. Yeah, this. Well, it's not Starbucks, is it? There's a Starbucks like Stanchy, but it's not Starbucks. They're waving at me. Statue. There she is. And here we are. Madrid by night. Can't wait to get on that train tomorrow. We've got about a 5-hour journey to our next destination, but we've got a direct train now, so no changing. I think it were a quick change on my original plan as well, so we'd have had to be legging it across station. Jazz, which way are we going to go? Up there and up there, back up towards that square. Not down there, we don't want to go too far away. I think we should go up and back along up towards that big square. So we don't want to get lost in Madrid, do we? So it's a great adventure, you know what I mean? And at least I can take Madrid off now, and Barcelona has been. But they'll not get a 5-star rating on my tick boxes. You know, it's more. I'm excited about where we're going tomorrow. And it's interesting because I had to study long and hard about we get from, well, I'm not going to tell you too much, but yeah, where we go tomorrow, we can get across back into France from where we are tomorrow. But I think we have to get a local train to cross border. You know, we're like fugitives, escape from Spanish coldits. So, right, I think we're going to walk up there now, though. Right, I'll catch you shortly. Bye. Well, just quickly, we're back to the hotel. I'm not impressed with Madrid. Too many people for me. I'm not a people person these days. There were just too many people. It looked nice. It looked like London. We had a good walk round. I started getting a bit mumpy because it was getting late. We're back here, it's after 10, so yeah, we'll have a bit of a mooch tomorrow when we've checked out at hotel, but onwards and upwards tomorrow. We leave about 2:00 tomorrow, so we'll see what happens. But Madrid, it's a steady 7 out of 10 for me, 7 out of 10, yeah, if it's what you like, it's what you like, if you don't, you don't. All right. We'll see you tomorrow. Good night from Lemmy and good night from Shaz. Good night, Shaz. Good night.